Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna talk about Genoveva shop rewards, which ones are better, which ones are not that great. I'm gonna see the actual value of all those rewards, so that way you'll know if this is worth buying everything from this shop or if not, because many people bash me that everything you should buy at all cost. But I'm gonna come with some facts, so it's better to fact check some things now before. So I'm gonna do that for you guys. Hopefully you'll watch this video and tell me your opinion also. So let's see first when this event will start, and then we're gonna see all the rewards and what they are worth. Okay, so on November 28th, Saturday, from 18 to 19 server time, actually lasts like 5 minutes at the most. So from 18 to 18 and 5 minutes, okay. And on Sunday, on 29 November, from 14 to 14 and 5 minutes maximum, okay. So try to be ready at that time, okay. So let's see. What are those rewards? What can you get? And we're gonna discuss one by one which one are worth it and which not. Let's start first with the easy one. Okay, so the first one, Genoveva small chest, guys. This one you buy for 119 million. Okay, so keep in mind all the rewards. Okay, so you need for the rewards you need to spend. Always you need to spend around an average 100 million silver. Plus also to refresh you need that coin, that token, Hadum token. Okay, that you can get from farming in Hadum. Okay, so Genoveva shop, okay. 119 for Genoveva small chest. Okay, which can give you from one or two mystical accessory chest. So mystical accessory chest, guys, this is I would say a very good deal. Why? If we check the price, even if the price dropped. Okay, so Genoveva, let's see the accessories, orange accessories, what's the average price? So let's see this one. 400 to 500 for the ring. Let's see the necklace. 700 to 800. So let's say an average 500, 600 black pearls per one. But if we check also the black pearls price, guys, let's see, it dropped because people are selling like crazy. Around 300 million, used to be 400. So that means you're making from 1.5 billion, because you multiply 500 with 300 million, sorry, 500 black pearls, which you can sell for 1.5 million plus. Okay, but if you get that, if you get only one accessory, but you might get two. If you get two, then you make a bank, because you make around 3.5 billion or even more. Okay, depending which accessories you find. So I would say this is definitely worth it. It's You can either save the black pearls, and I suggest to sell it is because the prices for the accessories will drop even more. And the price for the black pearls right now is down, but in the future might go up, might double again. So best is to keep the black pearls, not necessarily the silver. Okay, so it's decided that this one is a very good offer. You spend 100 million, 119, and you get back at least 1.5 billion or even double. Okay, so definitely this is a must. So if you see this one, buy it at all cost. Okay, then another one, the Genoveva small chest, Genoveva large fragment chest. Okay, this one, it's also a very good one. Why? This one can give you fragments, gear fragments, to craft the pink gear, guys. Everybody wants to get the pink gear, because already we have the abyssal one, Only new players maybe still have to craft the abyssal one, so if you need abyssal you can get this one because it will get you quite close to crafting your abyssal. Maybe in one round of Genoveva you get enough materials to craft a few abyssal gear, but if you save for pink you need lots of them. So let's see, you can get 4 weapon, you can get from 13 to 26 fragments, and for armor from 8 to 15. So it's random, either you get the weapon ones, either the armor ones, and the number is from 13 to 26 for weapon and 8 to 15 for armor. Okay, cost 139 million. Is it worth it? Well, let's do the maps, guys. Let's go back to the game. Sorry, why always when I try to. So let's go back to the game. Let's see how I'm gonna calculate. Let's see how much materials you need to craft, guys. The pink. So you need 900 multiplied by 3. Okay, fragments. That's 2,700 fragments. So 2,700 fragments. And what's the price for this one in the market? Because they will sell, but not right now, we have to wait till that happens. 26.5 billion, guys. So 2,650 million. That's a lot. Sorry, that's a million. 26,509 million. So 26.5 billion, that's a lot. A lot, okay? But how we calculate how much is the price per one fragment? So we have to subtract the price, because what you need? You need this abyssal weapon, okay? So you need to subtract around 1.7, 1.8 billion. So you'll have around 2.5, let's say, 25 billion remaining. 25 billion, but you still need the 2,700 fragments. So we have to divide the 25 billion, guys, okay, to 2,700 fragments. I already did that. If you don't believe, you can check, okay? So 25,000 million, 25,000 million, divided by 2,700 is 9.2 million. That's the price of one fragment, okay, for weapon. So that means if we get between 13 to 26 fragments, let's say we get 13. So 13 multiply by 9, how much is it? Around 109 million, around 120 million. But if you get double 26, that's 240 million. So that means you might get less if you get the lowest, okay, 13, because you spend 139 million for this deal. That's the price for this chest fragment, 139. But if you get the lowest, you might lose like 90 million. But you gain time, guys. You gain time, because that's the thing. It takes time to farm the fragments. So actually, this is worth mostly because you gain time, okay? Time means money, no? So you gain time because you'll make the fragments faster to craft the pink gear. But let's say just the prices, the actual prices, okay? So, but if you get more than 13, if you get double, you already have a plus of silver, okay? Because you can go up to 240. But for the armor ones, it's even better. Because if we check, let's see the price. If you get the armor fragments, it's even better. 21.6 billion, okay, silver. That's 21,600 million. And we have to subtract again the red nose armor. So that's 2 billion. So how much? Let's put 20. It's 20 billion, let's say, to be an average. 20 billion, because you can sell, get this one for cheaper, actually. Okay, so 20 billion remaining. And you have 240 multiplied by 4 fragments. That's 960. So you have to divide 20 billion by 960 fragments and you come out with 21 million per fragment, silver per fragment, okay? That's the price. So 21 million per fragment. So that means if you get 8 multiplied by 21 million is 168 million. So you're already gaining, even if you get the lowest amount of armor fragments. But if you gain the maximum 15, you make up 315 million. Okay? So you gain double, more than double than what you spend, because you spend 139 million. So definitely, guys, this you should buy. This is another one that you should, is worth it. And the most important is that the fact that you actually gain time, no? You save time to get this pink gear, okay? To craft it faster, it will boost your CP by a lot, okay? So now let's see another chest. So far, all good. They are all worth it, no? Let's see another one. Okay, not this one yet. Not this one yet. Okay, this one. The Black Spirit Energy. The Black Spirit Energy. This one can give you guys abyssal condensed dark energy from 10 to 15. Is random, okay? You might get 10, you might get 50. Not 15, 50. Or mystical, the mystical condensed dark energy from 50 to 150. Okay? A lot of them. You get like the same that you get, the same amount, I think, that you get from one run in Path of Glory. How much you gain in there? I forgot exactly. 100 plus, no? So, and boss stamps, you can get boss stamps or, wait, you have also, 1 second. I think I have a better, yeah, boss stamps or ancient tablets. From boss stamps from 800 to 1000 and ancient tablets from 1100 to 1500 days. Let's see how much these ones are worth. So let's make an average, 900 boss stamps. And if we go, let's check how much worth in silver and other resources. So boss stamps, if we go to the highest difficulty, 99. And from 900, we'll be able to do 300 runs, no? For the boss runs. Because you have to divide by 3. You need 3 tickets, boss stamps, for one run. So, 300 multiplied by 160 million silver. That will be, guys, 1 second. Where I write this? Okay, so that 48 million silver. So 48 million silver and you pay 79. So you will be in a deficit, but this is not it, guys, okay? Because you gain also 59 multiplied by 300, 17,000 plus ancient gold coins. Plus, on top of that, the most important thing that you gain, guys, can you guess what's this? Is boss knowledge, CP. It's free CP, guys. That's why, that's the most important thing, guys. Plus you get other things like enhancement materials, some lightstone fragments and so on. And if you might get lucky and get some even red gear, but I never got that, almost nobody. But the most important thing is not the silver, the actual price, is the CP, free CP, guys. So you can get around 1000 boss stamps, which is good. Same thing, let's see, for the other reward, from 1100 to to 1500 ancient tablets. Okay, so if you do the highest difficulty, you need 40. So you'll do how much? Let's say for 1100, 1 second, because I noted here, so around 25 to 30 runs. So you won't gain too much. Silver, you'll gain around 5 billion gold coins, around 3000 ancient gold coins. But guys, you gain some knowledge and definitely you get the most important things is the dust, the chapra dust, the lightstone fragments. You might get even the relic if you are really lucky. You might get pet or skills. So that's why it's also a good reward, because you get all that chapra dust, which This is one of the best ways to get it, some limestone fragments and so on. So, it's worth it. As a conclusion, it's worth it, even if you get the ancient tablets, okay? Now let's see the other rewards that you might get, the condensed dark energy. So, worth in silver? Well, it's simple, guys. If I was to feed to my black spirit some orange armor, I get very low CP. But that means I need to, and the price for one slot oranges, okay, it's around 10 to 15 million. But the condensed dark energy, the orange one, gives you like, I think, two times more. Correct me if I'm wrong, two times more. So that means just from using 10, okay, not 10, even less than 10. If I use 10 orange one slot, okay, how much I will gain? I will gain, guys, not how much. How much I'll spend? I'll spend at least 150 million. But keep in mind, we get up to 150, which is the equivalent 300 orange armors, which it's a lot of money, no? That's a lot. What, 300 armors? That's insane. If you multiply by 10 million, that's 3 billion plus, maybe 4 billion plus worth of armors to level up. So that means the condensed dark energy is worth, because it's a good way to level up a black spirit, and that way you will increase your family CP. So condensed dark energy, and imagine the abyssal one, will give you even more levels, especially if you are a new player. Oh my gosh, you'll gain so much CP, it's crazy, guys. You'll gain so fast CP for all your family, all your characters, not just one. Okay, so definitely I would say the condensed dark energy is worth it. Okay, so get it. 79 million is not a lot. Okay, let's see what else. What else we have in here? So other rewards. Okay, let's go to this one's. Let's try this one now. So Hadum Mist, guys. This one, it's 89 million. And what you can get from 10 to 20 Grail of Gloom. I'm gonna show you what those contain. And from 30 to 50 Chaos Crystals. So let's see, let's go back to the game. So Chaos Crystals, I'm gonna start with those. The Chaos Crystals, guys, I have in here. Let's see how many I have. You can get them from farming in Hadum. I have 1882. In the last 3 weeks, I think I found 2 weeks. Not 3 weeks, around 2 weeks. Close to 2 weeks or something like that. So let's see, what can you do with them? In case you don't know, you can level up the Rift Stone, okay? So right now, at my level 23, I need one Chaos Crystals, give me 0.46. So that means I need to use 200 plus Chaos Crystals to get one level. One level will give me 5 attack and 5 defense, so 10 CP. 10 CP, okay? From 200 plus. That means, guys, how much I will need to spend. If each cost 89 of this chest, 89 million, I will need to spend 5 times more to get one level. So I will need to spend 445 million to get one level, 10 CP. So almost half a billion for 10 CP. The idea, is it worth spending that much? If you are a whale, or if you, let's say, you have too much silver and you don't know what to do with it, but there are better ways maybe than this to spend. For 10 CP is not a lot. So that means to get 100 CP you need to spend 4.5 billion. To get 1000 CP is 45 billion. 45 billion silver. Are you crazy? 45 billion? I can get pink gear for that. But as an idea, I don't know if it's really worth it. it's kind of, you know, maybe in the future might be worth it, but if you are a new player, let's say you have 1 billion silver, 2 billion, don't spend for this one. You'll burn very fast your silver, and there are better things that you can do with the silver. For example, you can get gear. You can get even abyssal gear now. The prices are quite low. Let's see. See, you can get for 1.6. No, it's 2 billion. Or you can get even the new, guys, now we can buy. So there are better ways to spend these glyphs. Okay, so get a good glyph, because let's say even one like this can give you how much? From around 30-40 CP. Okay, 30-40 CP. And you spend about the same amount, 70 to 90 million. You can order it. Or if you get this one, okay, which is half a billion, this will give you from around 40 to 60 CP, free CP. 40 to 60 is more than 10 CP. So there are better ways to spend your silver. Or you can buy black pearls right now, since the price, they are going down, because everybody is selling. And with black pearls, I'm sure they will bring new deals, and those deals might give even way, way better rewards than this Genoveva shop. That's what I'm thinking, but I'm gonna talk about that. So that means maybe it's not really worth it spending half a billion for 10 CP. And keep in mind, the higher the level, the more of these crystals you need. Because me, I'm level 23, but somebody who's level 30 plus, he might get just 0.3% for each. So that means he needs to spend up to 300 Chaos Crystals. So he will have to spend more silver in Genoveva shop. But we're getting also, maybe the other rewards are worth it. Grails of Gloom. So let's see. I have in here, and I'm going to open. You can get from 10 to 20. I have 20, let's see how many. Grails of Gloom. Where are those? Oh, this one. 1 million, okay. I don't see, here, okay. So these ones can give you, these ones you can get also from the Black Sun, can give you one of the rewards, okay. Dark coins 200, dark coins, you know, you need for to buy the gear, those fragments, eternal armor, that's, or eternal alchemy stone, very hard to get. Chaos crystals 15, Fortune Scrolls, and Black Sun Gems, different grades. They sell for silver. I have one right here. See? This sells for 1 million. So I'm going to have to subtract that one. Let's open how many? Let's open 20. Let's say you got the most. Let's see what we get. Okay. So we got some. Maybe this might be worth it, okay? For this. So that's why I'm checking, no? So I got dark coins, I got a few hundreds for sure, maybe even more, maybe got 1,000, few thousand. So is it good right there? Because I told you the price for the fragments, because you can buy fragments, starts from around 10 million. So yeah, if you get 1,000 plus, few thousand, then it's good. But let's see the other things. Because we got this and this, so I got four of this. I had one, so that's 4 million. This is another 4.5 million, so 8.5 million. What else I got? I think I got another from 20 guys. Well, just these ones. I thought I got more. Where are the crystals? And crystals, I got, I think, around 100, how much I had before. You can go back and watch. But anyway, I didn't got that many, because I had 1,800 something, so I got less than 100. So like I told you, even with the Grails of Gloom, I don't think it's really worth it to spend around 90 million, 8.89 million. I don't know. Depends on you. If you have lots of silver, yeah, go for it. But I won't buy this too much, in my opinion, because it's not worth spending billion for this one. Billions of silver. You don't get that much. So that's why I think maybe I'm wrong. But this is my perspective, and I'm gonna give you more about why I'm thinking like that. Okay, I'm gonna tell you more. Let's see the next reward. The next and Genoveva pouch. Let's see. Okay, this is the Genoveva pouch, another controversial one, and I'm gonna tell you why. Okay, so what you can obtain for this, you spend 99 million. And you can obtain one of the following items, okay? Ancient gold coins, 10,000 to 100,000. Wow! 10,000 to 100,000. Is it a lot? Not really. Keep in mind, I have 3 billion and I'm scared to spend them with my luck. So 10,000 to 30, let's calculate. Let's say you get 50,000. The average will be 50, but I would say you'll get more towards the 10,000, 10, 20,000. But let's say you get 50,000, okay? Half. So how much you can gain from 50,000 gold coins, guys? Well, depends on your luck. You might get really lucky and get one abyssal gear, which is already around 2 billion. Then if you feel lucky, if you have such a great RNG, go for it. Me, I can spend billions and not get one abyssal. It happened. You can go and watch my videos. I spend millions of ancient gold coins and didn't got much. So it depends on your RNG. If you know you're lucky, then maybe this is for you, no? But normally, most of the people from 50,000 gold coins, they will be happy if they will get a few one slot oranges. So, which won't make it for the 100 million spent. Okay? It will make if you get a Grunil, if you get a Djinn, not even Grunil now, depends which one. Or if you get Abyssal. Okay? So, let's see the next reward. Alchemy Fragments. For alchemy, sorry, fragments for alchemy, for relic and light stones. From again random, that's what I don't like. 2,000 to 50,000. 50,000 looks good. I have to admit, 50,000 is a good amount. Even 30,000, maybe even 20,000, it's a good amount. But 2,000 I don't like. 2,000 is quite low. Okay. So if we have to do an average, okay, let's see what's the price on the market, okay? So, because I want to see if it's really worth it. So if we check the market, but the prices in the market also, I think they are way higher, and I bet in 1 2 months they will go way down. Same like it happened with the accessories. You'll see, guys. So you'll be able to buy way more fragments for the same price, maybe 10 times more. But let's go and check. So we said the let's go to best deals, okay? So relic, okay, here we have, let's see. For relics, we have this deal, okay? 200,000 relic fragments for 1,200 black pearls. So that means, guys, will mean for 2,000 black pearls, which is the lowest amount you can get in there, you need to spend 12 black pearls. By the way, 99 million, it's equivalent what you have to spend for this Genoveva pouch. It's equivalent at 30, around 30 black pearls currently. For 30 black pearls. So if you get 2K fragments, then you lose, because you actually gain like 12 black pearls and you spend 30 black pearls. But if you get more than how much? 5, 6K? Let's say if you get more than 6K fragments, doesn't matter which ones you're gonna see, then you gain a bit, okay? Equivalent in black pearls. So that's how you have to compare. And let's see if also for the other ones, for the Alchemy. No, Alchemy, they don't have a good deal. Or at least I don't know. The Light Stones. Let me see. Light Stones, see? Light Stones, it's even a better price. Because you have for 45, each 2K, you spend 10 black pearls. 10 black pearls, okay? 2K, 10 black pearls. That's the equivalent. So that means, guys, if you get 2K and you spend in, it's equivalent at, so you lose 3 times, no? If you get 2K Lightstone fragments, because you spend 30 equivalent 100 million, 99 million equivalent at 30 black pearls, and you get back 2K, that's 10 black pearls. If you get 3 times more, then you start getting, or higher, you start gaining actually. But there is a big, big but, okay? Alchemy, I don't know if they have a good deal, so I don't know about those, but it is to have an idea, maybe it's about the same, okay? Around 10 black pearls per 2K or something like that. Okay, so that means, guys, but there is a big but, okay? There is a big, big but. The problem is the RNG, guys. You might get 50, okay? You might get 50 black pearls. Sorry, black pearls. 50 fragments, doesn't matter which one. You might get even 100. Let's say you get 10 of these Genoveva pouches. You spend 1 billion, equivalent of 300 black pearls, okay? And if you are super lucky, you might get few hundreds of thousands of fragments, which will be quite good. But I saw people opening, like they bought 10 of this or more, and they got maybe around 100,000 ancient gold coins. Because keep in mind, you can get also ancient gold coins, which is trash in my opinion. And the rest, they got another 100,000 total of fragments, which will be like divided between all those relics, Lightstone, Alchemy, or maybe a bit more. But guys, go watch my videos when I open, when I use fragments for Lightstones, not for Lightstones, for relics, for Alchemy stones, you'll see the drop rates are kind of bad. Like people still complaining, spending, for example, for relics, hundreds of thousands of fragments, and they didn't get any abyssal, because that's what you want. You want the abyssal one. You want the sushi. But you might spend hundreds of thousands and still not get. Okay, for alchemy stones, if you spend around 100,000, you might get one sushi. But do you think is worth spending around 1 billion or more to get one sushi? 300, maybe, yeah, maybe, but you might not get it. You might not get it. With my RNG, that's why I don't like, because I don't like RNG, guys. I don't, if they had better RNG, I would say this is a good deal. Get it. But I want to be, you know, I want real talk, not BS. I don't want to compare the prices, because other YouTubers, experts, okay, what they are doing, they compare in here. Okay, they go maybe here and they check, oh, this 100, what's this, alchemy stones? No, this one. Let's say, Lightstone fragments, 500 for 90 black pearls. That means I have to calculate. So if I get a few thousand, it's equivalent of 1,000 plus black pearls? No. Nobody with the sane mind and maybe not super rich will buy from here. Let the whales buy from here. These are the worst deals, even with the event ones, in my opinion. Seriously, these are really bad deals. Sorry, but this is the truth. So guys, think twice before doing something. You know the RNG in this game. That's why I said in the first video, when I talked about, not all the rewards from this Genoveva shop are really worth it. So two of them I don't really like that much. They might be good. You might have better RNG. Okay, good for you. But with my RNG, I don't know if I want to risk. I don't want, if I really want to buy them. And the trick is like this. So you have to refresh, so you have to spend tokens. So yeah, I wasted some tokens last time. So, because, you know, most of the rewards that will come, guess which one will be? Will be these two. These two. Do you think they did that? This, is it on purpose? I would say yes, because they want us to burn more silver on trash rewards or not so good rewards. Let's not call them trash because they might be good. You might get lucky. But still, this is a huge RNG factor, which I don't like. You might get, somebody might get relic, abyssal relic from them. And somebody might get nothing. So that's why I don't like them. It's not factual. Fragments, okay? Gear fragments, you know. You get this many, okay? And you can craft. It's not something that is not RNG in there. That's why I like things like that. Or accessory, orange accessory. You have them, you sell them, you make this amount of black pearls or silver. That's why I said, guys, that I don't like those two rewards. The other ones are good. And also there are those skill books. I don't know how many you get. If you get more than 3 or 4 or 5, it's worth it. If you get 1 or 2, I don't know. For the price, it's around same, around 100 million. So guys, as a conclusion, not all the rewards are that great. And in the future, guys, why you burn all your silver? Why you burn all your black pearls? You know what will happen? Because I know how they work. I know how they are doing business. They will make some events where we have to spend black pearls or silver to get even better rewards than Genoveva. What you'll do then? What will you sell then? Let me know what you'll sell then. You'll say, oh, but I'm farming lots. Okay, I did many videos, tutorials how to make. Okay, watch those. You can make silver for sure, but would you make enough that fast? Because the fastest way is selling black pearls, and everybody's selling black pearls. A bad deal for them, a good deal for me, because I'll start buying them. Anyways, let me know what you think, and see you guys in the next video.